Wait, you said that. You said that name a minute ago.
A minute ago.
Molly Sunshine.
Molly
yes.
Sunshine. You want to be Molly
good
Sunshine?
Idea.
What a good idea. It would have to be just RuPaul because it's his show. Yeah. Yes, because it's called RuPaul's Drag Race.
Why don't we just make up a few lines?
No. I'm just
going to say. And I'm going to write them down.
I've actually got it in my
phone. Okay. Do you want to dictate to me?
It's the winner of RuPaul's Drag Race will receive a lifetime supply of makeup. Normally it's the Anastasia cosmetic. I can remember.
You can remember.
How are you going to introduce the contestants?
I'll pretty much call out their names and then they'll walk out.
And shall I write their names down for you?
Yeah, remember the names.
And at the end, do you want to say stay tuned more after the break?
No, normally at the end it's he has that quote, which is, if you can't love yourself, how in the hell are you going to love somebody else? Can I get an amen? And then everyone says amen, and then he lets the music play, and then everyone just have a wee dance while they walk off the stage.
I have to go first.
Yeah, so RuPaul goes first. So we're having a little rehearsal here.
Right. So RuPaul goes first.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I can remember.
The winner of RuPaul's Drag Race will win a lifetime supply of Anastasia Beverly Hills cosmetics and a cash prize of $100,000. May the best woman win!
Molly Sunshine, I'm sorry my dear, but you're eliminated. Jay,